CINECA is an Italian consortium among Italian universities, national research centers, and the Italian Ministry of Education. It is one of the main partners of PRACE, and its mission is to accelerate scientific discovery by providing access to HPC resources and data management to universities, research centers, and industries. CINECA's staff is composed of technology-oriented people, supporting scientists and engineers in developing solutions for the most challenging problems, exploiting the features of leading-edge HPC systems. D.A.V.I.D.E. is the latest addition to CINECA's data center, and it is undergoing acceptance tests.
D.A.V.I.D.E. is the outcome of the PRACE pre-commercial procurement project for the co-design of an high-energy efficient HPC systems. The ultimate goal is to improve the performance of the systems in terms of petaflop per watt, which is one of the ultimate added value for the new HPC systems in the new large data center, large scale facility for HPC.
PRACE selected E4 Computer Engineering as the prime contractor for the project because of its in-depth knowledge of different hardware architectures and its proven record of integrating them in production quality systems.
D.A.V.I.D.E. has been designed using best-in-class components. This solution is based on Open Power platform and has a total of 45 nodes. Each node hosts two IBM Power 8 processors and four NVIDIA Tesla P100 GPUs.
D.A.V.I.D.E. demonstrates two results. The first is the performance that IBM Power can deliver within a small carbon footprint. The second is the new way we co-design systems with the Open Power Foundation members and clients. This is we create innovative solution tuned for the big data and cognitive workloads of the future.
Two major innovations are represented by liquid cooling, co-designed with Azatec, and by a technology for monitoring and capping power consumption, co-developed with the University of Bologna.
D.A.V.I.D.E. combines dedicated hardware, artificial intelligence, big data technologies, and smart scheduling algorithms to assess and control the supercomputer power consumptions and performance with no impact on the computational resources and usage model of the supercomputer.
The technology for monitoring and capping power consumption can be easily applied to codes of scientific interests in different disciplines.
With the innovative infrastructure of D.A.V.I.D.E., we can test a new system management model. We can optimize system performance, adapting the load to the changes of environment conditions to maximize the energy efficiency.
D.A.V.I.D.E. enters the Top 500 and the Green 500, the two lists published twice a year, ranking the top 500 supercomputers in the world by performance capabilities and energy efficiency.
We are honored to have been selected by PRACE for such a leading-edge project as D.A.V.I.D.E. D.A.V.I.D.E. demonstrated that it is possible to design cost-effective technology with significant improvement on energy efficiency. We thank our partner and CINECA for the close collaboration that contributed to this great achievement.
The co-design is a key of success for the designing of HPC system. CINECA is very active and with other partners in Europe to improve the process of co-design for effective solution in HPC. CINECA aim to deploy the D.A.V.I.D.E. technology beyond the limit of traditional HPC, exploiting the technology in the new emerging domain of artificial intelligence, deep learning, high performance data analytics.